So this year's ASH is very rich with multiple myeloma studies. One of the late-breaking abstracts will be a reveal of the data for the CANDOR trial, which we hope will show positive results. In addition, there are numerous presentations on CAR T cells with various different targets, including BCMA. All of those are exciting. We still haven't really produced the duration of response that we would like to see and persistence of the CAR T cells in the circulation.
Yeah.